Thank you. sense.
Desperate, spent some gestures and habits growing larger by the second. Points by points were similar to pause, swallow, drag, drag again. A set of unshakable nerves, shakable only if stirred first, stirred clockwise with great emphasis on timing as to let the demons remain. Struggling emotions gasping, great bubbles in the pot, great desired blend and gray eyes, hormones watering at sights too much to bear. Cup after glass, drag, drag again. A turn back, a story first, then a poem, a valentine. Period ends, period begins. I have never slept. It is morning, but I have never slept.
A lusty corner woman, not hungover. Dizzy with freaking dreams, alabaster, nicotine, obsessed, lifts, feels from her spine.
A set of untieable knots. Tried only if pressed ambivalently and carried along to the next day as to evolve. With a never-sense feeling of closure, or respite. It is a sickness. Art comes by way of life who desires a demanding picture, an axiom, sense the gravity of sight and dark in darkness, and feels the valley of a brush, a touch, an overwhelmingly strained devotion, untenable violence, spent of despair, and words amounting to a library of untested knowledge, searching, asking of his blind rage of face, of specifics, of an end to vagaries, tenure of livelihood every 20 years, forever plateau of dismal understanding. Breathless, awarded a new chair and an ease in which you could sit in it. And while I this, my hand goes everywhere. In my mouth, a cup, other hand holding cigarette. Mouth, cup, drag, drag again. A synopsy of gestures, all that is left is to pull down my hair. Ash, pick before it falls, just as I remember.
Thank you. Anne Frank's mail.
Mail.
push me by. Thank you. Thank you.